Press play. Who knows what will happen? Fast forward through bits you can't bear to relive. Next scene, another new chapter. Rewind and start over and try to forgive all your mistakes, all your misgivings. It's only living, so don't be so hard on yourself. It's not the end of the world. When you've watched the finale, you buy a new box set and put this one back on the shelf. Unpause, a new situation.
Hey, who's got the remote?
Two sides to the story, a fresh point of view.
Oh, fine, you can join in.
Move through time, a different location.
Wait, why am I singing backup?
But there's no director to give us our cue. It's just you and me. There's only this moment. Unscripted. So say what you wanna say. Just spit it out.
Film it all in one take.
And no second chances. But be clear so the audience knows what the show is about.
It's about blonde girls fighting evil.
A wannabe journalist facing her fears.
Well, it's actually more about me.
It's about
Are you done?
No, we're not. We're just getting started.
Yep, that's what I was afraid of.
We can't guarantee this will go as you planned.
But you're in my head.
I know that it might seem confusing. Like when you quote a reference we don't understand.
They're popular shows.
Then don't leave them out.
Who?
The girl and the vampire.
You're right. It's as much about why you two are here to help tell the story of how problematic a threesome can be.
It's about blonde girls fighting evil
and finding out who we are on the inside.
It's about vampires who used to eat people.
When you love, when you love, when you love who you love,
you should do it with pride.
What are you two looking at?
Get back to your places. We're starting.